I'm about to show you how we make mashed potatoes the Amish way.